Hello guys, welcome back to another episode of my Let's Play. Oh shit, there's a skeleton. Time to die. Or me. Ah, of course I died. I wasn't looking back. Probably went around. Well, at least my stuff's right here, so it's no biggie. How can I miss that? Wow, that's sad. Sad news. Give me my first bones. Yeah, achievement. Sorry to hear mouse clicking. Because it is me. Oh, shoot. Is it dead? Eight their ability. I'm just gonna save it because I feel like I'm gonna break it. Alright, well, I got all my blocks, so what a start. Alright, for this episode, I am going to start on my house. And yeah. Well, that's what I'm hoping to accomplish in this episode. Starting at my house. And did I get any bones from that? No, I didn't. I don't think this will heal me or just make me more hungry. So, why eat it? I'll put that up there. Put that. Okay. I just came down here to get some cobble. I feel like him. So on this episode, I am going to start my home. I already said that, so that's why I'm over here getting cobble. It's gonna be kind of like a beach hut sort of thing, but it's not gonna be exactly a hut because it's gonna be expanded later on. But for now, that's what you can call it. Oh, iron. The iron looks cool. And if you guys are wondering what texture pack I am using Whole Sweatcraft. It will be in the description if you want to download it. Yeah. That's all I have to say. 20 cobble. Let me get a bit more. Yeah, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. And that is counting which way. I'm playing. So 40. That seems good enough. Now, time to head back. I seriously need to start a farm. Well, I already have seeds planted, but I would consider that as a farm. You just wait, zombie. I'm gonna get a sword and then I'll kill you. You wait too. I said wait.
I said wait.
Oh, he doesn't want to wait. And I'm thinking about making this house like 3x3. Oh, my hole. I need my hole. I didn't even think about the stuff falling down here. I hope it hasn't been 5 minutes. Oh, and my axe. Big lifesaver. Come on, hoe. Anything else? About it, or time to make myself a sword. What else? Put my sand away, get all my wood. And time to use my supply of wood. 1, 2. Ah, serious. Okay, no. This is gonna be floor level, so it's gonna be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 away. Now it's gonna go up. Too high. I just already using the points, and then I'll make it 1, 2, 2, 3, 4, 5. These things need to move. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's 4. Wow, I do not know how to count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, this is 5. It can be longer. Doesn't need to be a perfect square. Now, time to use all my wood up in one house. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna be smart about this and make, what's those things called? Slabs. That can save me a while. Okay. Now, I'm thinking about basing this off the witch hut that you find in a swamp, but at the same time, I'm not trying to base it off. It's like, weird. So, how have you guys been? I know I ask this on every episode, and I do mean it. How have you been? I really want to know. How have you been? You're not going to answer? Oh, I see how it is. Alright, now, I'm going to get... Oh, I have it on me. And this will be a wall. And I'm thinking about having my stairs go up over here. So like there. Yeah. Very small basic hut. That's all I need. And I move this over here. Okay. Now, gonna go like that, that. I need to cook up more stone. Do I have coal on me? Yeah, I do. Let's cook up 16. And I also have another question for you guys. Have you guys been liking my episodes? Am I making them too long, too short, or too boring? What is your opinion on that? So, I'm gonna just eat this. And then I'm gonna watch those creepers. Why is the lighting glitch so weird? Video settings. Lighting glitch, mood lighting. Maxima? Yeah, that seems better. Oh, tree grew. It's like, you know, I'm gonna build a house. Trees nowadays, they grow so fast. I didn't even think that food helped. I think it's making it worse. Come on, I need them to grow. That one's grown, and I think the last one I placed that evolved them, and that one's already like the oldest. I still need to fix my sword texture. I'm not liking it that much. Or did I fix it? No, I haven't fixed it. I still need to fix it. So let me replant trees. Always replant trees, guys. It's a good thing for the environment and for you. Planting trees like a boss. Hey, that tree grew. I remember that one. And I'll plant one here. And for the sake of it, I plant one here. I wish this thing dropped apples, but I don't think it is possible since in real life it's too cold for them to produce anything besides pine cones. Alright, so I'm gonna make this 1, 2, 3 high. Yeah, that seems reasonable. 1, 2, 3. Wait, is that, yeah. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And now I need my stone. Yeah. And also, do you guys like me building? Or do you guys, or would you guys prefer me not to build and just like adventure? Cause I don't know, some people are like that, and even though it's in the, no, never mind, it's not in the name. I was gonna say, building is in the name, but it's not. Nine, eight. Yeah, I'm gonna bring my chest up here. Wow. Wow, fail. Go like that. Go like that. That. Like that? Yeah, that's better. Yeah, double chest for the win. Now just spam everything in there besides this. Oh, I have 8, so let me get that cooking. And then I'll get my sand cooking in a bit for the windows. Yeah. Well, at least we're gonna have a house by episode 3, right? That's episode 3. I can't believe I'm already losing count. That's sad. Alright, I'm gonna go 1, 2 out. And then, is it here? Yeah. I don't even know why I placed these then. And then I'll place some cobblestone here just to change the look a bit. And then cobblestone here. Yeah, that seems pretty cool. Actually, this should be up here like that. Now I ran out of cobble. Sad face. Alright, time to go mine up some cobble. I'm really liking this new way to move your like cursor, like in the game. What am I trying to say? Where you can drag stuff. I'm really liking that. It's a great addition to the game. Yeah. So now I add a backwards door. Yeah, seems reasonable. And I'm thinking about adding a window there. One there. And one there. I don't know. I don't think I'm liking that how it's sticking out. So I'm just gonna take that off and put this. How does it look from the bottom? Eh, I can dig it. Alright, sorry about that, my frap stopped. But I was gonna say, like, doesn't seem like anything supporting it, so that's why I'm not liking it. So I'm probably just gonna take it off. Cause it seems pretty cool, but at the same time it doesn't. Unless if I make slabs of, yeah, I'm gonna make that instead of slabs. I want to see how that look, and it'll save me. Yeah, it's looking better. Way much better. Damn it. I'm one short. No. And for this, I am going to... I'm going to place cobblestone walls back here, so it looks like there's actually something back here. Or something. I don't know. And, just let me take that one, just because I feel like it. No, I shouldn't have taken that one. I should take this one. Nah. Screw it, I'm just going to go mining again. And damn, dude, that sounds humongous. this game's so funny. I'm already about to starve again. And how are my, seeds doing? Oh, that one. Delicious. I'm really scared about this, so just let me patch it up. It's creeping me out. Like, I'm gonna fall, guys. Oh, I'm really scared of that. And let me erase that. Yeah, more headroom. And that. And that. And that. I can't believe I'm running low on cobblestones. Like, that's never happened to me. But at least you guys can see how important cobblestone is. And I still haven't made iron tools. I wonder if my iron's done. Oh yeah, it has been done. I remember. Yeah. So just let me take this. Yeah. Awesome. Just let me get, I don't know, a couple more. Because right now I'm not trying to get that much because I'm going to go mining probably off screen. I'm not sure when. But I'll be mining off screen and then I'll probably make a mine tunnel. What those things called. Where you just like mine in a row. Like a diamond level. I don't know what it's called. But I'm probably going to be making those. And yeah, and it's already nighttime. Take out the sword. Oh shit. Oh, it's me, it's me. Don't worry, guys. And I need to find some sheep to kill, because sheep I will actually kill, because they're not that important. But at the same time, they are. Yeah. They're important, but they're not. Like, that makes sense. Alright, oh, my glass is done. Let me cook that up. Let me put half of you there. That's good. Iron sword? No. Let me make a pick. Ah, this cobble goes by fast. Let me put you away. Put you there. Zombie in the water. Yeah, I feel like I'm gonna die super fast. Oh. So yeah, that's good enough. So. Like that. Yeah, that's good enough. I'm so OCD. I think, I'm not exactly sure. I don't know, this feels kind of weird. Yeah, that seems a bit better. And now I'm low on cobble again. Yeah, I'm cooking it all up. So let me make them. And sorry for the background sounds. I apologize. I'm gonna try editing those out, cause the editing program I use isn't the best, since I don't have money to afford like better editing softwares. Like the only one I have right now is, I think it's Windows Live Movie Maker, and yeah, I know, worst one, but at least I have something. Bright side. Alright, now here I'm gonna place, oh, that's where my door was. I need that, and I need that. Let me terraform this a bit. Yeah, it's good enough. Oh shit. GG. 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 Again. Serious. Two times in a row. And how the fuck did I spawn down here? That makes no sense. Oh. Wait, is that the way back up? Yeah. Sorry for the cursing, guys. I apologize. That's got me mad. Well, at least I'm back to hot. Bright side. There's always a bright side to everything. Most likely. Oh, he's waiting. He better not pick up my sword. I need my sword. Oh, you douche. Need a... Come over here, get them, go back out. Yeah, die, B. Alright, now I need to get my stuff again. Alright, I see some XP. Oh, here's my iron pick. Planks. Alright, 2, 3, 4, 2. I'm missing torches. Oh, it's here. 9. I think that's all. And this is useful. Yeah, I think that's all. I can't think of anything else that I'm missing. Well, yeah. Two times in a row that I died. That's well, now I have food. Thank you, skeleton. And I don't like the newborn meal, the way it works. It's like kind of useless. And I have more seeds, so let me plant that. So see, there's a bright side. He gave me bone meal, and now I'm almost full health. And I'm still confused why I keep on running, even though I know I have no food. So, yeah. Wait, I needed more slabs, right? Yeah, I think that's what I needed. Okay. And now it's down here. And here. Yeah, that looks pretty cool. And let me place a torch down there, just because I feel like him. Mm-hmm. Now I need to work on my roof. I'm thinking about just making it plain, like, roof. Not flat, more like a kind of pyramid roof. I don't know where this is gonna get me. Wait, no, slabs. I'll use that for the outer rim. Alright, you move. Okay, this can work. Yeah. This is pretty good. Now let me make more slabs. This house is very expensive for me. Well, at least, we're almost finished with our house. That's great. I'm not gonna finish the next episode, so this episode might be a bit longer than the rest. Because I'm gonna finish it this episode. That moon's setting and that sun's rising. Yeah. Narrow slab, get down here. And for the roof, I'm probably going to use stairs. It's most likely. And I'm out of wood again. Well, while I'm here, just let me place my windows. Should I make wooden? Yeah. Best thing to do. Connect the textures for the wind. Yeah, it's good enough. Alright, time to go get some wood, because I'm going to finish my house this episode, and I mean it. Yay, finally food. Finally. Oh, dude, if I can get that armor. See, he doesn't burn in the sun, that's a bad thing. This might be a bad thing. No armor. What a ripoff. And I'm dead. Free XP. Yeah. Alright, rotten flesh. And come here, spider. I want your spider eye. Just string. Damn it. Oh, there's another spider that's very gray. Well, did that skeleton drop? No bones. Sad to say. Yeah, buddy. No spider eyes. Wow. When you need the spider eyes, you never get them. No bones, damn it. There's lots of pigs, but I'm still not gonna kill them. Yeah, the house is turning out to look pretty good. Not that bad, but it's okay. Well, at least I have my first piece of bread. I'm about to have my first piece of bread on this server. I mean, not server. Server, what do I mean, server? Don't get your hopes up. And full health. No, damn it. Rawr, I want health. Oh, yeah, I'm gaining. But slowly. Then let me put my paints away. That. And then, oh, I want wood. So, wood. That's what she said. So, yeah, this episode's gonna take me pretty long. I think about around 30 minutes. Cause I don't know. I'm gonna have to do some editing and stuff to add these two clips together. Cause my fraps failed on me. Where are you, log? There. All right, I'm gonna try getting a stack. Or until my axe breaks. This tree. How much durability does my axe have? 27 sand. Yay. I may have broke sand with my axe. Alright, time to replant trees. Because I'm gonna forget the spots for the trees. I know there's a tree right there. No saplings. Sapling there. I have 27, it's good. I'm not gonna take too long. And a planty tree there. Dude, just wait. Oh, did this tree just grow? I think it did. Alright, now it's around here. No. Doesn't deserve to be there. There, that's good enough. Right now, I'm finally going to finish my house. I think. It'll be funny if I run out of wood. I hate that so much. So, 1, 2, jump on that log. I mean, plank. Yeah. Have your success. Alright, now. Yeah, buddy. I'm gonna have a stair. No, I'm gonna need more than that. About this much. Stairs. Yeah, 16 seems good for now. For now. So done. Pop, 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 pop. And it's gonna be like a pyramid type of roof. Not like a triangular. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. It's been so long. Yeah, a couple more. Do I not have a dirt block on me? Alright, wait, why did I place them there? No, no, no. Done, done, done. Alright, that's good enough. Yeah, am I gonna finish the roof? Yeah, buddy. No, fail. Alright, let me make four more stairs. This is taking me ages. Probably because I'm so poor. Yeah, I think that's why I'm so poor. Nope. I have the hiccups now. Well, I meant to say no. And I keep on failing. It's like my specialty. Oh yeah. No. Fail. Place. And I'm done with the roof. Now let's go take a view at it. From a distance, of course. Yeah, that looks nice. Now, how about from over here? Yeah, it looks alright. I like it. Yeah, I like it. I like it a lot. Good thing I didn't forget about this. Tree, you go there. Wait, no. Yeah, no? Maybe? later. And on a plant, is this dirt? Yeah. That was crazy. Okay, I'm gonna go plant some over here because I saw dirt over here. Yeah, there is dirt. And yeah, buddy. So, I'm probably gonna end off this episode here. Maybe, maybe not. Finally, I have a house. No, I broke more seeds than I intended to. How would this look? No. I don't feel it. It's not in me. Alright, do I have any more cobblestone? Let me get up some cobblestone and finish up the bottom. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Instead of going that far down, I'm just gonna go over here. Eventually, I am gonna do some redstone. You just wait. And I'm gonna make a mob trap and so on. You know, all the stuff that you need to survive. And just like, get it anything you want anytime. Automatic wheat farm, automatic carrots farm, potato farm. All that good stuff. Yeah. But first, priority is I'm gonna need redstone and food. So mining. Oh no, I made stairs. No, my life's ruined. I made stairs. I can't double task. No. I need this. I need this cobble. I need it now. Ooh, iron. Alright, well, at least I found iron. See, there's always a good thing. Always a good thing. More iron. Alright. Let's go up here. And I'm gonna make this into a staircase in a little bit. Probably next episode or off camera. I don't know, but I'm probably off camera. I'm gonna be mining or not. I don't know. That moon looks kind of weird. It's supposed to be like the banana shaped moon. Like, what's it called? I don't know what it's called. But yeah, I wanted to make cobblestone wall stairs. Yeah. This is gonna look pretty good. Like here, I can probably come on stair, not stair. Sand. Yeah, this episode's gonna be very long. So if you guys don't like episodes like this, I apologize. Just comment, and I will shorten the episodes. I need these slabs. These slabs I need. I hate that. I think I can fit, but no. Perfecto. So now I can just go like that. Oh, and I can add a hidden torch under here. Oh, it's not that hidden because you guys know about it. And here, I can add a stair. And here too. Yeah, that looks pretty cool. Was it worth it? I'll get used to it. Well, I'm gonna end off the episode here. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please leave feedback on what you thought of this episode. and peace.